Political party leaders, including the National Unity Platform, the Democratic Party, Forum for Democratic Change, and the NRM Party, among others, under the umbrella body of the National Consultative Forum, have today held an engagement meeting on elections, among other issues in the country. The meeting was attended by Justice Simon Mujeni Byabakama, the Electoral Commission chairperson. During this meeting, politicians complained about vote rigging, citing the alleged ballot stuffing in the recent OC Fave by-election in Bukedja district.
People come in, the so-called those ones, they come in, intimidate the polling officers, get the papers, put them in the polling whatsoever, polling boxes.
Three elections, the one of Kayunga, that of Kasese, and this of Bukedja, really, they all have been nullified.
In regard to the attack on Lubiriha Secondary School in Kasese, the leaders expressed a need for government to strengthen security countrywide.
What is the UPDF doing in Somalia? Because you cannot protect another person's home when your home is not at peace.
How can a whole country, where you have religious leaders, where you have people who are concerned, people in big numbers and moreover children, can be murdered, can be killed? Those were killed. I don't hear any comment. Why there is no comment? Because of that fear.
The chairperson of the Electoral Commission, Justice Simon Byabakama, emphasized that despite any disagreement among politicians, they should ensure that they keep peace, thus expressing a need for national dialogue.
I think we should recognize that some of the things we are observing, the anger people are talking about, which results in people getting disenchanted with elections, I think it is not confined to elections. There is a general malaise in the country. There is a general problem we are faced as a country.
He further challenged the leaders to find the solution to the growing lawlessness in the country.
So for those of us who have seen instability in this country, who have seen war in this country, it is high time we started engaging with some of our youth, some of our people who have not seen, to talk about the dangers of instability and the benefits of stability. It does not mean that when we have stability, we don't have challenges. We have them.
Byabakama gave confidence to the electorates that the Electoral Commission will always guard against vote rigging, thus advising the National Consultative Forum members to officially put into writing any election grievances.
The Commission makes every effort to ensure that the elections we organize are free and fair. We are only emphasizing that let stakeholders recognize their role as well.
The engagement comes at a time when the Oyam North by-election candidates have intensified campaigns ahead of the elections. Story compiled by Jaliet Namoya for the news.